are ugly.
Big hair.
Clownfish.
Yes, you.
Don't come outside after school, huh?
You would not do this to yourself, so why do it to others?
Teasing.
Taunting or hurting someone.
It's not a nice thing to do.
Teachers, parents.
You could end a child's suffering by simply paying attention to the signs.
Talk to your kids. Teach them to recognize and speak up about bad things.
That's the first step.
Together, we can defeat this problem.
I'm sorry.
Are you okay?
Good.
Let's go play.
Okay.
Play fair, live fair, because all children deserve to be their best.